age 159, weight and height measurement. One's height is an indicator of health. Having appropriate body weight indicates being healthy. If one's weight is too little, it can cause bad memory, osteopenia, reduced resistance to disease, and muscular strength. If one's weight is too high, it can cause a risk of diabetes, hypertension, high serum cholesterol, coronary artery disease, cerebrovascular disease, some types of cancer, osteoarthritis, and obstructive sleep apnea, OSA. Determining whether a person is too obese or not can be easily assessed in adults with a simple method. Measure height in centimeters and subtract 100 for men or 110 for women. The resulting number is the value one's height in kilograms should not exceed. For example, a man who is 170 centimeters tall should not weigh more than 70 kilograms, and a woman who is 160 centimeters should not weigh more than 550 kilograms. However, there is another method to determine obesity by calculating what is called a body mass index, BMI. Dividing body weight by one's height squared is the formula for determining BMI. Page 160. Standard body mass index for men and women 7 to 19 years old. Page 161. Addition notes. What to do if overweight? If overweight, a person should lose weight patiently using the following methods. 1. Reduce foods that contain fat, flour, and sugar, such as fried foods, breads, and desserts, and choose foods that are cooked by boiling, steaming, and grilling. 2. Eat meat every day in limited quantities. 3. Eat more vegetables, fruits, and avoid sweet fruits. 4. Stop having snacks, eat breakfast every day, but reduce the amount of starchy foods for dinner. 5. Eat 3 full meals only to feel full and chew thoroughly and slowly. 6. Exercise at least 3 times a week for 20 to 30 minutes at a time. 7. Tell people who are close to you that you are in trying to lose weight. Taking diet pills is a last resort because they can cause harmful side effects such as insomnia, heart palpitations, and malnutrition. Page 162. Standard weight compared to height table.